In this session, we are going to discuss exercise 5.1 of chapter 5, that is understanding elementary shapes. Here we will discuss the first question. The first question is, what are the disadvantages in comparing line segments by mere observation? In the last session, I have explained you that you can compare any two line segments by various method. The first method was just by observation, that is just by looking at the two line segments, you see and decide which line segment is longer or shorter. This case can be true when the given pair of line segments are altogether of different length. That means if the first line segment is very small and the second line segment given is of greater length than of the first line segment. In that case, it becomes very easy to see and decide which line segment is of more length. But what about when the line segments are of almost of same measurement? That means, let me give you one example. Suppose these two are line segments. Can you observe and make a comparison which line segment is longer? No, it becomes difficult. Even if you say the first line segment is shorter than the second, but then you do not have the accurate measurement. You will simply give some approximations. Approximation means you will just think of that this is maybe 10 centimeter, this is 12 centimeter, or both are of 11 or 12 centimeters. So you will never get accurate measurement. You will always get some approximation of measurement. That is the first disadvantage. The second disadvantage I have already explained you, that you are always not sure. Take for example in this case, are you sure that the first line segment is longer than the second one, or the second line segment is longer than the first one? No, we are not sure. Got it? So by observation, we may make mistake. There may be errors in our comparison. Then the third case is, suppose the two line segments are given. But now in the third case, if they are given in different forms, this is vertically straight and this is put horizontally. Now it becomes quite difficult to compare the two line segments when their orientation is different. One is standing line and the other is sleeping line. So difficult to compare it in our mind. Like this, still we can compare. So this is the third disadvantage. How do you overcome to these disadvantages? By using ruler or divider. That is not asked in the question, but if it is given, and how can you overcome these problems? We can overcome these problems by using some correct method, that is by using ruler or divider. So you can copy the solution for the first question.